So just a light sheer foundation and right onto the colors. We're going to use the pink as the overall main color. Close your eyes. So when you use a pigment, I think it's always best to really get your lash line nice and secure and then blend the color upward. So you're not going to add color, you're going to get all that depth of color very close to the lash line and very softly fading upward and away. Lovely. That looks great on her skin. Lettuce. So here I'm taking more color on the outside, on the outer corner. You get some depth with just the one shade. So the motions with this, I'm going very circular and feathery. It has to